know my life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand, 'cause what we have is something special. Baby, let's just take our chance. Don't be scared. Get up.
What up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. I'm finna react to Chris and Queen beef. They've been beefing for a while. They've been broken up or divorced for like a year now, maybe more. It's like every time Chris say something, Queen respond, Clarence respond. Chris make 1,000 videos with Queen name in it. So, we're just gonna see what's going on this time. So, come on. Let's get straight into the video and tell me again if you like my intro.
All tea, all shade, bitch, all offense. If you.
No tea, no shade.
All tea, all shade.
My bad. Queen just had posted on Twitter that she finna. Might upload this video tonight about her, about all the truth. She said the truth finna come out tonight. So we're gonna see if she upload that. She need to post it. People keep telling her not to post it. She need to post it. So I wanna know. So let's continue this video.
Y'all change.
Enjoy this, man. I'll get Chris back even more.
It don't really sound like she's gonna say Clarence. But, you know, people just be trying to start stuff. He didn't have to comment that. I knew she was cheating. He always trying to start some stuff with her. They both were trying to start stuff, to be honest. But people always be saying too that Clarence need to stop trying to get into their little arguments or whatever. And people say that he be clout chasing off of Queen, but I don't know, they got a whole baby on the way, so I don't know if that's true or not. There should be no reason my name or anything involving me keeps being brought up in tweets, videos, tweets, titles, etc. to make me look bad. And she right about that, because like I said before, most of his videos he be putting on there got something to do with Queen. Like, they might not got something to do with Queen, but all his titles got something to do with Queen. He might just put my ex this, that in the title and the video be none about her. And she also said he cheated and miscarriage back then, but nobody knew that. And a lot of other stuff too, so y'all can read that yourself. I'm not reading it. For my IG, wait, I don't want to read that one. I think I should make a video about how when I walked away from everything, I actually didn't have nothing but some followers. I walked away with no car and none of the money that I ever worked for. I had to start from scratch. Girl, now that's your fault. You could have got 50-50 on that. And she said she walked away with no car, but she had her car. She had Clarence in her car. So then Chris took it after that. After all that extra stuff had went down.
like, chill. Like, y'all, I ain't never say nothing about it because I ain't, you know what I'm saying? I ain't want people to bash her or whatnot. But now she's trying to make me seem like this bad, this horrible guy on social media. And I'm not, bruh. So start bringing up that, like.
A while back, Queen ex-best friend or whatever had said that Chris used to hit her. And said she got hit in the head with a Timberland boot. That's sad. And said that he kicked her out in just her underwear and bra. And said that she went to go get her and stuff with her mom and siblings. And that, and RTR Shay had posted, but they deleted it, said that they had went to court for, like, relation abuse or domestic, something, y'all know what I mean. And, said they went for court for that, so turned out she was probably telling the truth because all the Queen fans was trying to get on her, trying to say she's making up stuff about Queen to make her look bad, but she could have been telling the truth, so.
This junk is old, like, I'm playing around, like, you know what I'm saying, don't bring it.
And also, when he kicked her out, she was 8 months pregnant, she said, and he said he's playing around, but why are you playing around with her if you got a whole nother girl and you trying to, and y'all, you moved on, like, you still trying to start stuff for her, that's starting stuff, that's not playing.
That's old, but anyways, I done moved on, I'm happy with my life, I'm very, very happy. I'm happy I'm out of that toxic relationship, to be honest, that I didn't want to be in. To be honest, I was just in because of stupid reasons, but never be with nobody because of social media. All these YouTube couples, never be with nobody because of social media. Never. Never be with nobody because you just getting paid. Never be with nobody because, bro, it's so much stuff I can be saying right now, but just don't never be with nobody because social media and because of fake goals, my nigga. Don't do that. That I said under RTR Shade, like a fake. It was, I was basically just being funny because I guess RTR Shade posted something with Queen saying, oh.
I don't know what that's part playing again.
She was about to say Clarence's name, and which was funny, you know what I'm saying? I thought it was just funny. So I knew she was cheating with some laughing emojis. Like, come on now, you knew I was playing, and now she's bringing up stuff like, oh, you were cheating back then, and I. Well, little do everybody know, bro. Like, I'ma just put it out there, like, bro, like, she cheated too. Like, come on, like, stop playing victim. Nigga, you cheated too when we was back in Detroit and when we was in Houston. Like,
a while ago, they made a video and said that when they had broke up that, Queen said that Chris was always out and not giving her no attention, so she went off and found somebody else to give her attention while, I guess, they broke up. And I wonder who she was cheating on in Houston because she always used to be with her little friends back then, so.
Come on now, stop. In Detroit, bro, she left. She, nigga, we was married. She walked out on the marriage and went to talk to somebody else. And nigga, her mom's car got shot up because of that. Because she was talking to this dude who was selling drugs and all type of stuff. So please not.
Why he shoot up her car though? I did hear Tina say on Instagram or Snapchat that her mom's car got shot up. I wonder why he shot her car up though. Like, wonder what she did.
I go there, bro. I was trying to be the nice guy. I wasn't even. I almost, he was cheating. How you gonna say don't bring up the past, but then you just brought up the past? Don't make sense at all, bro. But like I said, like, chill. Like, y'all, I ain't never say nothing about it because I ain't, you know what I'm saying? I ain't want people to bash her or whatnot. But now she's trying to make me seem like this bad, this horrible guy on social media. And I'm not, bro. So stop bringing up that junk. Like, this junk is old. Like, I'm playing around. Like, you know what I'm saying? Don't bring up that. That's old. But anyways, I done moved on. I'm happy with my life. I'm very, very happy. I'm happy I'm out of that toxic relationship, to be honest, that I didn't want to be in. To be honest, I was just in because of stupid reasons, but never be with nobody because of social media. All these YouTube couples, never be with nobody because of social media. Never. Never be with nobody because you just getting paid. Never be with nobody because, bro, it's so much stuff I can be saying. Oh, hey, did you know I was playing, but I mean, it's true at the end of the day, junk. She knew I was playing too, bro.
Yeah. Is it a car wash?
But yeah, nigga.
He's steady be talking to her name and got a whole nother girl. And she okay with it. Like, girl, come on now, get some sense. He steady talking about his ex. Clearly, he still got some type of feelings for her.
Somebody, like, I was clearly just playing with that comment in the shade room. She talking about something. You was cheating way before, bruh. If you don't go somewhere in Detroit, don't tell nobody that. You want to act like everybody think you just a little innocent angel, bruh. Nigga, you cheated on me in Detroit, and you cheated on me and you was together. When we was married, you went and nigga, not lying, say you didn't. Like, niggas be, you know what I'm saying? They didn't be talking about nigga back in Detroit, nigga back.
They both was cheating on her, each other, then. Like, they shouldn't be mad. They stayed in a relationship getting cheated on each other. Cheating on each other.
And when we was, nigga, he walked out on the marriage, and I ain't playing with y'all, nigga, dog.
I can't take him serious. I don't know if he be telling the truth, lying. So we finna just wait till Queen drop this video. Hopefully he drop it tonight so I can react to it. So like, comment, subscribe. Tell me if y'all like my intro again. But stay tuned. We out.